Events for the States. The Canadians in lane 2 and 3 together could push out Jacobellis and Freedon. It's a good start. Jacobellis and Mael Ricker in the lead at the moment. An incredible start from Tanya Freedon, though. It's Freedon and Jacobellis out in front. The two Canadians at the back. Mael Ricker, Dominique Moltez bringing up the rear. It's Lindsay Jacobellis extending a lead at the early stage of this course. She's got the clear line. Tanya Freedon on the outside. Oh, she's landed on the tail of a board. Freedon is out. She's slowed down. Mael Ricker. Mael Ricker is going to struggle now to get the speed. Jacobellis looking very sure now to make it a 1-2-3 on American. Oh, Mael Ricker going straight through the fence on the back of the A32. Ibrahimovic now for Lindsay Jacobellis, a seemingly uncatchable lead as she comes through. Through the curl, into the Colosseum. Lindsay Jacobellis is cruising now. She knows she's out in front. Mael Ricker through the fence. Just in the back there, Tanya Freedon. Where is Dominique Moltez? That is the big question. Bronze medal. It looks like we've got gold and silver sewn up. Mael Ricker in the fence is not going to be able to recover in time. Very, very unfortunate for her. This is a lap of honour for Lindsay Jacobellis. The Americans... Oh! Drama! Jacobellis is down! Oh, look at her! This is incredible! Freedon! Freedon! Unbelievable! Lindsay Jacobellis has thrown a gold medal away in the last 100 metres. Oh! What has happened? Tanya Freedon cannot believe her luck. What on earth was Lindsay Jacobellis thinking? This is ridiculous. I have never seen anything like it. Coming down now, the